has managed to make the other concerts that we've been doing. In between the... What's going on with the PA? In between the sort of suspended animation that we've been going through as well. You know that we're going to try and cover a cross-section of colour of material that we've been able to produce and write in 7 years. This includes some new stuff from Physical Graffiti, an LP which is sooner or later going to come out. Another one of those things.
Trying to find where I've been. the likes of which we left in California. There's some new tracks from the album that we intend to play you, and this is one of them.
Yeah.
tears. Oh my Jesus. 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 Jesus. Oh. Pardon? Thank you very much. Ironically, that was... that's an old, what one might call a folk standard. They become folk songs when nobody writes the music to them anymore. They're just passed on by memory. Can you ever imagine a whole lot of love ending up like that? And this is a song that came to us along with a lot of good experiences as we traveled the world. We ended up in Rodney Dangerfield's, would you believe? And we ended up in a lot of strange places across the world with a lot of strange people. Some good strange, some weird strange. But in the end we found, to cut a long, long story short,
this is something else, it's another story about the traveller. But this one's called No Quarter. Thank you. Center. But this doesn't really help if you're a guitarist, so the top bone on his wedding ring finger is bust. And that's a real drag because if he was to get married now, he couldn't get a ring on. I can't even do that. So he's come back in himself with 2.5 fingers. Can you dig it?
Thank you.
got the love I need. Maybe more than enough. Oh, darling, 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 walk a while with me. Oh, you got so much, but I really need so much. I have to have so much. We'll be right back. Thank you very much. Well, that was something old. Now let me tell you a story. It's been quite a long time since Hazard the Holy came out. And we finally managed to get together a double album called Physical Graffiti, which... So by applying imagination, we managed to write some new material. In fact, it's falling out of us every day now. And we're going to play some of the stuff that on this album. I don't know whether you've been able to hear it through the FM radio yet. Have you? Have you? Any new stuff yet on the radio? Yes, no, yes, no. Well, this is one of the tracks anyway. It takes us back almost to what you might call our roots.
It is the springtime of my loving, the second season I am to know. You are the sunlight in my growing, so little warm I felt before. It isn't hard to feel me glowing. I watched the fire that grew so low. Oh, thank you. summer of my smiles. Flee from me, keepers of the gloom. Speak to me only with your eyes, oh Lord. It is to you I give this tune. It isn't hard to recognize. Oh, these things are clear to all from time to time.
John Paul Jones was responsible for the orchestra. This is another first attempt. It's from the new album. It's called Kashmir, which can't be bad.
Thank you. I needed.
Are all closed with the words she can get what
again for. Ooh, ooh, and she's buying, staring together. There's a sign on the wall, but she wants to be sure. 'Cause you know sometimes words have two meanings. In a tree by the brook, there's a songbird that sings. Sometimes all of our thoughts are misgiven. Do you know what I'm talking about, people? Yes, yes.
Whoa, whoa. to heaven.
Dallas, Texas. Dallas, Texas. Thank you very much. On behalf of Women's Weekly, we'd like to bid you good night. Thank you very much. I see you. You thought everything was big in Texas, but that takes some beating, right?
Fuck the sodas, man. Light up the J.
Thank you.
Hey, baby, I'm pretty. Good people of Seattle, I believe we'll see you again pretty shortly, yeah? Did somebody say we were doing 2 gigs in Seattle? Gosh, better get back to the vitamin B12 with it. Thank you very much, good night, good one.
Oh, I love you more. Yes,
fire. All my tears, they fell like rain. Feeling for it. That's the first time in 20 months. Well, I think that was great. We could be here all night going through numbers we haven't played for years, but but somewhere in deepest New York, St. Valentine awaits us. Anyway, as this is our last night in New York, we do it every night, man. I don't know about just one night. We intend to, despite our depleted physical forms, we intend to shake this building. And as you're fully aware, we can't shake this building by ourselves. You are half of the equation, right? So we start the Tremors with a song that means quite a lot to Nat Ganella. It's called The Song Remains the Same.
Take along if you want to see. Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you.
The Human Train. John is currently appearing in O Calcutta in Broadway in New York. The only reason he played like that was because he fell in love last night. And that's a fact. Is that right, John? Bonzo, did you fall in love last night? Yeah. Not before, right. Well, you might gather by our attitude that 6.5 years has not sort of flattened our incentive to play good music to a live audience, right? And neither has it flattened our desire to spend evenings with members of the audience after the show. It's just that the bromine that the doctor keeps giving us ain't no good at all. We're going to do something. A long time ago when I was 19 and everybody else in the group was about 36.
I was walking down a road like that.
We got together in a very tiny room. I'm sorry if anybody's stoned and having a bad trip, man, because I'm giggling my head off. Anyway, we all got together in a... We all got together in a tiny room, being the cheap people that we are, we wouldn't use a big one, and we started playing. As soon as we started playing, we knew there would be no turning back. And this was probably about the first thing that we really got off on together, apart from chicks.
Yeah. could you, baby? Could you give me my mama, 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 mama,
mama, mama, mama, mama, mama, mama, mama, mama, mama, mama, mama, mama,
mama, mama, mama, mama, mama, mama, mama, mama, mama, mama,
Thank you. been talking loud. I swear that I'm not gonna drown. The way that you push me down is too much of that. So come on. You wanna say? I wanna make love to your little girl. 25 hours a day. That's why I come to the USA. I take it or leave it.
Guitar. Orchestration by the Man in the Moon. Now don't get too excited.